Hey, it's Beetle J, and I hope you're having a Beetle day. And Beetle J has a Beetle day every day. And got a little treat here, some real vintage Beetles. And what I have is songs, pictures, and stories of the Fabulous Beetles. And this is a VJ label release, and that was the first label to carry the Beatles in North America, and it's a gatefold record. And there's a lot of fakes in this particular record, but basically the fakes, it's not a gatefold, it would just be a single album. And this record was really just a repackaging of VJ's record introducing the Beatles. Now, this particular copy is just is VJ Black. A lot of the times you see like an oval colored label, but the particularly rare record. It's not as rare as an authentic copy of the Introducing the Beatles. The tracks included are "Please Please Me," "Do You Want to Know a Secret," "Twist and Shout," "I Saw Her Standing There," "Misery," "Anna," "Chains," "Boys," "Ask Me Why," "Baby It's You," "A Taste of Honey," and "There's a Place." And I guess this is the first time the Beatles appeared as cartoons. But if you're into collecting Beatles records, this is a must-have. Cheers from Canada. Yeah.